Welcome. Let's discover diagram templates together. Inside your Visily spaces, head over to the diagram templates. Then choose diagrams to help you get started in a new board. If you're already inside a board, go to the left side and click on Wireframes, Templates, View Full Screen Templates. Let's switch to Diagrams tab, and you'll find a range of ready-to-use diagram templates for you. Right now, we have three subcategories: Diagram and Flowchart, Strategy and Planning, and last but not least, Meetings. Diagrams and flowcharts are visual communication tools, but with distinct strengths. Diagrams offer a bird's eye view of a system, while flowcharts break down the step-by-step process. Use diagrams for the big picture and flowcharts to guide the nitty-gritty details. Now let's dive into each templates that we have pre-built for you. A flowchart is a visual roadmap that breaks down a process into easy-to-understand steps. It uses shapes like boxes and diamonds to represent actions, decisions, and even inputs and outputs. Arrows then connect these shapes, showing the exact order everything happens, making it a clear and universal tool for explaining anything from making a BLT sandwich to complex computer programs. By applying the same principles, you could make use of a generic user flow, an onboarding flow, or a checkout flow. I think this is especially useful for e-commerce, both websites or software. Next up, let's dive into the world of generic swim lane diagrams. Picture a flowchart, but with horizontal lanes, reminiscent of actual swimming lanes. These lanes help map out each step of a process based on who's in charge or what system is responsible. It's a clever way to spotlight who owns what and how different departments, teams, or systems pass the baton in the grand scheme of things. Think of a generic sitemap as your website's master plan, detailing all the crucial pages and their interconnections. It's akin to a city map, guiding both search engines and visitors to their desired destinations. By outlining your site's structure, from the homepage to subpages, it simplifies navigation for everyone involved. By adapting a generic sitemap, you could easily use a marketing website sitemap for a product or an app that you're creating. This same hierarchical structure can be repurposed for other uses, like demonstrating a generic organizational chart. Of course, you could then design a specific software team organizational chart, for example. Meeting templates provide customizable structures for different meeting types. Think of them as blueprints with sections for purpose, agenda, and action items, ensuring focused and productive discussions. A daily stand-up meeting is a brief, daily check-in for agile teams to synchronize progress and identify roadblocks. Typically held standing up, as we know, to keep it short. Each team member quickly shares four key pieces of information: what they accomplished yesterday, what they're focusing on today, and any blockers or action items that need to be addressed by the team or others. This fosters transparency, keeps everyone aligned, and allows for early problem solving. A sprint retrospective is a review meeting held at the end of a sprint cycle in agile methodologies. It's a chance for the development team to reflect on their performance in the past sprint. The focus is on continuous improvement, so the team discusses what went well, what didn't go well, and identifies areas for improvement. By openly discussing these aspects and formulating action plans, the team can work towards a smoother and more efficient workflow in the upcoming sprints. The start-stop-continue retrospective is a simple and action-oriented technique for agile teams to reflect on their work. Participants brainstorm in three categories: start, for new practices they should begin doing; stop, for current practices they should discontinue; and continue, for existing practices that are working well. This collaborative discussion helps identify areas for improvement and leads to the creation of concrete action plans, ensuring the team benefits from their learnings in the next cycle. A digital brainwriting template is an online tool designed to facilitate the brainwriting process, an ideation technique aimed at generating ideas in a group setting. Unlike traditional brainstorming, where ideas are shouted out loud, brainwriting is a quieter, more structured method that encourages every participant to write down their ideas. This approach helps in leveling the playing field, ensuring all voices are heard. Our brainwriting templates are particularly useful for remote teams or during virtual meetings, allowing free-flow idea generation and collaboration. They help in capturing a diverse range of thoughts and insights, making the ideation process more inclusive and productive. Stay productive with Visily and stay tuned for part 2, where we'll talk about strategy and planning templates.